and I'm here with Terry Williamson, NAACP President of the Branch of Fayetteville. And how you doing this afternoon?
I'm doing pretty good. You?
Well, it's a pleasure to meet you. I've seen you in the news as of recently. My first question to you, how do you feel about the situation in Charlottesville that took place a month back?
Charlottesville was very disappointing. Vis-a-vis the response, the planning, the after action. Clearly, when it comes to the remarks that came out from the President of the United States, extremely disappointing. But as with many things, I always try to find the silver lining in the darkest cloud. And from that, in the aftermath of what took place in Charlottesville, we also saw a very broad response from people across this nation that stand against hate, that stand against divisiveness. And I was particularly encouraged at the upswelling that countered what was evident in the alt-right and what manifested in Charlottesville.
Okay, and to piggyback on that, with the situation, the young lady, her name was Heather Haley, if I'm not correct, but with that situation, you see, it was a white woman who died for that cause on that day. Like, what did that say to you, you know, as you said earlier, in regards to no hate?
Well, again, what as a black man, we automatically, because of the color of our skin, we know what we're dealing with. It is always gratifying to see when we have